Was there like a guy on the other team during this exhibition game na parang, ay nako, ikaw na naman ang katapat ko?
Nasa second game eh. Doon naglaro eh, sayang.
Sino?
Even if I hated somebody...
Huwag mo akong bitin. Yan kailangan mo sabihin kung sino.
Even if I hated somebody playing against dun sa grupo na yun, against San Miguel, mag-iba na eh. Parang you're there for a reason na parang it's more of actually fun, not so much of competition. Pero walang ganun na feeling na eh. So parang medyo ano ng konti. But when you think about it, sa San Miguel naman, puro naman matino yung mga players doon eh. Sa Ginebra yung... Andun yung lahat ng maloko-loko. if I can say that. No, I mean like they... You know how they play.
Yeah, they were very physical when they would play.
And kung mananalo ka man sa kanila, kailangan duguan ka muna. Parang gano'n na type. So, andun sa kabilang side, if you ask me kung if I hated somebody, it was on the other side.
I won't ask you to, Nate. Kasi parang baka di ka komportable. Pero baka madaling hulaan eh.